is late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Jessica Schambach. I want to update you on this late-breaking news, a huge wildfire in the Lincoln County, Okfuskee County, and Creek County area. It's right there at the border of all three of those counties. Sky 5 live over this big fire for you right now. You can see all of the smoke in the area, and just look at the terrain there. A lot of dry brush, a lot of fuel for this fire. If you look closely through that smoke, you can see people, perhaps homeowners or people who live nearby, trying to do what they can to try and snuff that fire out. But I tell you what, a lot of different departments are on scene working to do their best as well. Here's some new information we just learned. This fire started near the small town of Arlington. They requested mutual aid from surrounding departments. So now we have several different firefighters on scene from Stroud, Boley, Davenport, Meeker, many others as well. And here's the scary news. Multiple structures are in the path of this fire. You can see the huge flames and that black smoke that's coming off the top of this right now. This is burning about 6 miles south and east of the Stroud area. So it's, again, it's right there on the border of three different counties, Lincoln, Okfuskee, and Creek counties. No word at this point if any evacuations are underway, whether voluntary or mandatory, but multiple structures, again, are in the path of this huge fire going on right now in the Lincoln, Okfuskee, and Creek County areas. Several different firefighters are on scene. Sky 5 is going to stay above this as well. We're working the phones back here in the newsroom just to try to get some more information for any homeowners who may live in this area. But you can see how intense these flames are. Massive flames. And it looks like that is a structure that's on fire. If my eyes aren't playing tricks on me, it looks like that's some sort of structure that is on fire right there in the middle of all of that smoke. And that's exactly what we don't want to see. And as Sky 5 pulls out a little bit, you see another structure not too far off of there. It looks like that may be some farmland in that area, a somewhat rural part of Oklahoma and Lincoln, Okfuskee, and Creek counties. But several different structures are in the path of this thing. Sky 5 is staying overhead, and again, we're working for any new information, so we'll keep you posted right here and online as well at KOCO.com. Stay with us. We'll keep you posted with new updates throughout the afternoon. We're not going anywhere. We'll keep you posted. So stay with us here and online at KOCO.com.
This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.